You ready? Go. First. And we pose monkey, both palms down, both palms up, and between my right foot. I shift my weight to my right foot. Left hand pushing forward. Do it three times, third time. The third time, hold. And I hold it all just through the top hand. Do it three times also. One. When I shift my weight to my left foot, the body hand comes down. And I hold the ball, keep on going to the left until it's a 45 degree. And do this three times. And the third time, I just do it halfway. And I do the snake. I shift the weight to the left foot, 45 degree right, left. And I squat down. I change the back. Same, and up, left, right, and then left, right knee extension. And left knee extension. And then 360 turn. And up. Okay, reposition, left knee brush, sit back, ready for the punch, step, brush, punch, and moving forward, right wall, no back. To repeat the same way. Here comes the four corners. I brush, I push over here. One, second corner. I brush with my right hand, push the left. Third corner, I brush in the left hand and push with the right. In the last corner, left one off, right one off. Notice and repeat. And go to the snake. Square. Seven star, cross right, left or right. Prepare for the 360 turn. Bend the bow to shoot the tiger. And then you're going to punch. Sure. So this will repeat. That's it.